Well, too bad, because you're gonna see me suck at it. Anyway, timing starts when we select start. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. So, like I said, the goal is just to get 10 shines. Once again, this originally was gonna be a race with CMDR, but he dropped out because he was sick. So right here, we're gonna use a coconut. Okay, no. Yeah, I'm pretty bad. I haven't gotten this trick consistently in like the past few days. So like I said, we use that coconut to clip through. Second try isn't bad, though. Here we're gonna do some high quality movement. Yeah, but in my PB I got that trick first try, so won't be ahead. Uh-oh. Oh, that was clutch. Alright, so here, normally this trick is done like near the end of the run, but I'm not the greatest at it, so I figured it works in the route to just do it now. It's called DeLorean, or Chuckster Skip, I think. But it's another clip, I guess. Alright, grab the banana. We got the two hardest tricks out of the run, so we got two hardest tricks out of the way, so I'm fine. As you can see, I wasn't prepared for this at all. I did a little bit of practice before this. Alright, let's see if I die on gelato pipe. We're good. We still got one more, like, kind of hard trick to do. But I have a good setup for it. So now we're gonna unlock Bianca. Alright. now we're gonna jump in the water, because why not? And I see him up. Alright, let's see if I choke quick Shadow Mario kill. I hope I don't. But hey, I'm already 30 seconds behind. Alright, that's good. Mario! Oh, we got the slow Shadow Mario. That was epic. So here's Paperclip. Okay, my camera angle's messed. Normally I have no trouble with that trick. But hey, you need to be bad at something. I guess. Oh, okay. Nice spin jump in the right direction. This is actually decent. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry for swearing. Oh my god, Grinch. We're gonna do some cool jumps. And we're not gonna suck at Underbell. Ooh. Now we're gonna do both the box games. Why do I always suck at box game, dude. So this is the last shine of the run. So I'm just gonna say timing ends when the shine counter goes up to 10. A slightly harder box game. Alright, like I said, time ends when the shine counter ticks to 10. So, time! It was 11:48. GG. GG, Nori. Thank you for the GG. That run was pretty bad, but...